Okay, downstairs is Old Navy here. And over the end here is Old Navy. That's it. Oh, Stop and Shop is right here. Stop and Shop right here. And then now we and leaving the mall. It's about to pour on me, so all right, so as we walk down here. Just toured Atlantic Mall, and I hope that you guys enjoy the tour of the mall with me. I just want to share a little bit of encouragement message to everybody. You know, we all going through a lot during COVID, and this is what I do. I film, I do my production, and I film because this is what my passion is and what I would like to achieve in my life as an entrepreneur. And I'm looking into hiring my own team soon. And as I hire my own team, I could be able to gain more experience and train young entrepreneurs to also gain experience. And as we train entrepreneurs to gain experience, we train them as an intern. We start from the bottom all the way up. So as filmmakers and as entrepreneurs, we have to be strong in order for us to build our career thinking and also our career mindset for us to be successful. So as we be successful, we have places where you go through areas where you see homeless people laying on the floor, homeless people asking other people for money every day. And at the end of the day, there's services for them that they could go and get help. But at the reality, we all go through things that we have to change. But it's about the talent, it's about having the ability to try. But if you write comments on YouTube talking about put something down and all those fake comments on YouTube, please don't post no fake comments on YouTube. Because at the end of the day, you don't know better. And at the end of the day, you never see a person play an instrument before. I ain't never hear a person play before. So at the end of the day, you need to stop posting negative things on people's YouTube and look at the positive, bright side of life, because life is too short for you to tell you certain things in your life that you can't ability to change. So right now, we are here at downtown Brooklyn. I'm about to take the 41 home. And as we finish the tour of the mall, I'm taking the 41 home. And I know that in life we all go through struggles that we have to abide by, and some certain areas of life that we have to improve. And I think that when you improve your life journey, you have your life cycles that you have to give thanks to what you're going through to do and what you're going to achieve in life. So right now, I want you guys to understand that life is about setting goals. And once you set that goal, you'll get that position in life. It doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter who you're becoming and who you're gonna change and how you're gonna make that change. And sometimes people that's walking around lifting up weights and stretching up, I see you lifting up weights and stretching up and doing what they're doing is because they're making a difference. And at the end of the day, when you make a difference, sometimes people, you see them with their walkers and dancing and having fun, and you turn their backs on people with disability, it's just wrong and not good. And we just gotta set some type of goals and set some type of dream for them as well. So thank you guys for the tour of the mall, and I hope that you guys enjoy the tour, and I hope that you guys enjoy the guitar playing. So, you know, and I see you when I see you.